Hi there, welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Crusader Kings as the Ravens. Things are going well. Too well, in fact. So well that my original idea for this, to convert it to European cells and kind of have a challenging game, or not exactly challenging, it wouldn't be, but it could be interesting. I'm not really feeling that anymore. I don't think that'll be very exciting. I'll still do it, mind you, if for no other reason than I can finally do a world conquest in Europa Universalis without breaking a sweat. But I've decided to at least not interfere for another 40 years. As soon as I get the conquer whole countries casus belli, the religious one, I might as well just do it. Because, you know, reasons. Oh, finally we got to play a little bit without having constant rebellions. That's cool. This guy. Rather, this guy. Hey, he'll take it. Cool. So that becomes Scandinavia. So Raven wants my help, huh? Well, sure, I'll help out. What's going on? You're taking this bit. Oh, that is precious, that is. See, will we catch him? No, we won't. Adopt his ideas. Sure, we like adopting ideas. Hey, fortune builder. Good. Wow, she's pretty useless. Is she ugly? Really? You're gonna tell me that's ugly? On what planet is that ugly? She's beautiful. Matrilineal. Highest ranking matrilineal. Archpriest. Okay, screw that. Find her someone suitable. Someone for breeding. 48-year-old genius. That's not bad. Too bad he has crap stats. Ooh. Yeah, we're gonna do that. That's exactly what we're gonna do. Yeah, can I siege? I'm already sieging, good. Yeah, we won that, good. You come here. Oh, he's not a peace? Who the hell is he at war with? That thing? Okay, hang on. You. Where's the offer to join war button? God damn it. Oubliette. Perfect. Go away. Can I offer to join now? No. I can't. Here, have a gift. Are you unmarried? No, you're married. How long are you gonna s you're that's how long you're gonna sit. Yes, he will take my vassalization. Good. Damn, he's ugly. But he's a very good diplomat. And she's, yeah, they're gonna have beautiful kids together. I need to give him some land. I can usurp a title. Cool. Which title would that be? The one down there. Usurp away. So, who the hell are you? Ireland. Nope. Yep. Yeah, Latinum. There. Enjoy that. 10th liberation of Frisia. Is it time to take a hint on some level? You know, because hints are fun for everybody. So we're gonna follow you down there and just end this, right? You get on there again and go back. And stand down and merge back up again and win and then go there and then go back there. So that kinda takes care of that, I believe. God damn it. Except you are Dutch and Norse, so yeah, whatever. Not helping you out would be bad. Huh. Really likes the Honored Alliance thing, don't you? So what are we fighting over this time? This bit here, or what? Oh, you called me into another one of your rebellions? Yep, fuck you. You deal with it. Pretty sure you can handle it on your own. I think he's gonna probably take over the Byzantine Empire. I wonder if I could declare war for the whole Byzantine Empire at once. Let's have a look. You. Nope. No such luck. I would have to take first this one and then this one. And I have to wait quite a few years for that. Look who just fragmented to hell. So, interesting commentary. Ever noticed that Italy kind of looks like a boot kicking a ball? Oh, you said interesting commentary. Oh, god damn it. Yeah, I created the Earl of Alexandria, good for him. Yeah, Kingdom of Africa is that bit du jour, but de facto it's a bit different. Okay. I can create two titles. Stop the presses. I can create the Kingdom of Egypt. Cool. So So, who wants to be king of Egypt? You could be king of Egypt. You cannot be king. Okay. Well, you can be. Grant land title, the king of Egypt, and enjoy. So you're gonna have to work a little bit for that. I lost my marshal. Oh no! Hey, look, new marshal. And yeah, tech. It's Paris Norse, yep, Frankish Norse. How are we doing on spreading Norse culture? That's not Norse culture, that's how well people like each other. That's culture. Ooh, my wife. Wow, she's 45 and pregnant. That's interesting. Didn't think that was possible. I'm 68 and she's 45 and I'm gay. And she's pregnant. Well, England's coming along nicely. You want to be my chancellor? You're Hungary. Screw you. I roll. Fuck off. No, that's not gonna happen. Hang on, that means I have some 16-year-old girl who's some young lady. Youngish. Or maybe she just died. That's not the one. That's not the one. Let's have a look at them. Find characters in my court who are female, who are not married, who are adults, and who are of a great house. Yeah. Nobody. Not in prison. Not rulers of my religion and of my culture. So her. Sort by dynasty. There we go. Not really anybody with a close relation to me of marriageable. What's these two? Granddaughter and granddaughter. Can't marry off any of them. That's up to other people to take care of. Because they are not members of my court. Arranged marriage. This guy? Matrilineal? No. Okay, I can imprison him. Ah, shit. Can't do that, can I? Because he's about to stop being a plotty bastard. Well then. I have an unlanded son. Why aren't you at your wife's court in Swabia? Because he's leading troops for her. But why does he come as unlanded? I didn't think that mattered when he wasn't in my court. Oh well. Dangerous. What? The independence faction. I haven't seen them around in a long time. That's interesting. So, first off, where's this? It's down here. Okay, fine. And then let's deal with this shit. You. Why the hell are you guys even in this faction? Have a gift and stop being a dick. You, what can I do for you? Not much. Here, have a title. Now stop being a douche. Such a little douche. What can I do for you? Not much. Stop being a douche. And finally you, Mr. Douchiness. You can have that. And a little bit of a gift. So that should take care of that, mostly. Like you, what the hell is wrong with you? You're just an idiot. So we're gonna do that to you. Let's see how that works out. Yes. I don't think he's long for this world. Ulfr. That's fine. Oh. He actually survived the first attempt. Yeah, don't point that thing at me. Yep. Ooh. I was just caught killing my own family. Kinslayer, minus 3 diplomacy. At least that means I can improve my diplomacy. That's good. Oh well. Not much I can do about it either way. I accept. Fine. Sure if that's permanent or not, but I think it is. I don't think it's the end of the world, though. Hopefully it'll be fine. Oh, Bern is reformed. Good for them. I think they lost some territory to me though, but hey. Converted good. And, yeah. 70 years old. Clinging onto power for dear life. Who is my heir? He's 52. I think it's time to find a better heir. Nope. We're not in the business of setting people free. So... Ooh, I can't find a better heir. I could kill him. Is that very good? Yep. That's human. I'd have to kill a lot of people. Let's just see if I could manage to kill you. That's not exactly overwhelming, is it? Certainly not as good as that other plot. Of course. course we'll invite him to the banquet. Sure, that seems like a wonderful plan. And I'll accept that. So, who are we fighting? Okay, we're fighting for the Kingdom of Hungary. Hungary. And you. She became a flamboyant schemer. Oh, she's ambitious too. Let's see. Fine, get rid of her. I don't care. Everybody wants to marry her. Nope. Good. Peasant revolt. Cool. Again, exactly what I wanted to happen. Because that's awesome. Love me some peasant revolts. Look out below. Grand Mayor of Genoa usurped a lot of shit. Okay. Where's the Grand Mayor? Okay, cool. Wonder where that was. Oh well. Doesn't really matter. I'm not assaulting. Could be, but I shouldn't be. You. Where the hell is this? It's over here, fine. Okay, thank you. Go again. Just have to try again. And another peasant revolt, of course. I mean, how would I pass the time if it wasn't for these things? And go. You. Offer vassalization. Yes, good. Brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. And create it. Fine. And you. Grant the land title of the Kingdom of Bohemia. There you go. That's that sorted. Stand down. Oh god damn it. And as soon as we kill these, oh man, are you still running? You know what, I'm not even gonna bother. So thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you around. Yeah, cheers.